for Megan Marsden and the Red Rocks of Utah. They win again for her personally. That's career win number 183 for co-head coach Tom Farden. He wins his 51st, and the Red Rocks put up a season best 197.7 as they beat the Gym Dogs of the University of Washington. They got it rolling early on the vault. Kim Tessen, a career high 995.
Well, the back four scores were 99 or better, but this is where it really turned. She stuck that landing and a big score.
You know it's a good rotation when 995 doesn't win it. That's because MaKenna Merrell-Giles was perfect.
She came back with the same vault Yurchenko layout, 1.5 twist, nailed the landing, and the judges gave it.
Season best 49.625 for Utah on the vault. They moved over to the beam. MaKayla Skinner in the anchor spot wins again. That's three wins for her, 9.9.
Well, she had big skills, including that dismount, round of double tuck, sticks the landing. Fun to watch.
Remember that Utah is the number one team in the country on the floor. Kari Lee, her first floor of the year, 9.9.
She was clean start to finish, open with that 2.5 twist. Combination there on the second tumbling pass, double full to the back layout.
And then MaKenna Merrell-Giles wins this as well with a career high 9.975.
Which means one judge gave her a perfect 10. She had the difficulty start to finish. Her final tumbling pass right there, front 1.5 to that straddle jump.
Great night for Utah, still a pretty good night for Washington as well. We look back at Monica Riley, career high 9.9 on bars to win the event.
It was the highest score for Washington and a beautiful double layout to finish that routine.
Haley Burleson once again in the all around, 9.875 to finish off on the floor.
Strong performance for her on all four events, floor routine, beautiful composition throughout, finishing with that 2.5 twist.
39.350 for Burleson in the all-around. Here's your event winners. Merrell-Giles, of course, with the perfect 10, wins vault. We told you Riley won the bars. Skinner wins the beam. And Merrell-Giles, 9.975, is the best on the floor on this day inside the Huntsman Center. Another sellout crowd of 15,558 saying goodbye to the great John Huntsman Sr. in the best way they know how with another Red Rocks win.